When adjusting your brake, if you got a 10'6", make you 5 pieces about the same size of a stock coil. Shove them in. Each pinch point. And clamp them down. Check them. That was a little loose. That was fine. That was a little loose. And that was a little loose. And that was fine. Anyway, the ones that are loose, tighten them down a little bit. Maybe a quarter turn. Check them again. Tighten down till you think it feels right. That feels right to me. Anyway, people, that's your Tapco tip for the day. I'm not sponsored by Tapco, but I do enjoy their tools. I've got the stamp stand, the Pro 19, and I have the Brake Buddy over there. Anyway, people, stay tuned for more Super Duty tips. And that's what I'm talking about.